When you look at tonight's contest against New York, how critical are these 2 points?
With the Avalanche reeling right now, they want to stabilize things. There's no fun going on the road, but if you lose this one tonight, you go 0-2-2 in a four-game homestand.
McQuaid lost his stick. It might be broken. Up to Berry, high slot. Finds McKinnon, turns, looks, and shoots, and scores! Nathan McKinnon, it's a power play goal. And the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. Berry looked, waited, found McKinnon, who turned and fired at top shelf.
Berry with the assist will break Johnny Mikolajos' record for most points for the Colorado Avalanche.
Tyson Berry now, 276 points. There it is, the franchise record in points for a defenseman. To the point, Berry. To McKinnon, top of the circle, rake wide, it's Rantanen. Trying to give it away, score! That goal will go to Mikko Rantanen as the Rangers deflect it into their own net, trying to break up the seam pass. And Mikko Rantanen has a power play goal. That'll be his 18th of the season. Here's as Howden wants it down the right wing, has Shea in the slot. Pass is intercepted on the back check by Landeskog. Out in front, backhand, saved by Grubauer. That's the very quickly as Jesper Foss worked his way down deep. Good to see Girard back out there. He got that last shot off from the high slot that was blocked. Into the Rangers zone as he holds and looks. Feeds it off for Rantanen. High up top, shot, Johnson scores! It was deflected upstairs, underneath the crossbar. The Avs finally get that elusive third goal as Gabe Landeskog was cruising down low and got a piece to put it right up top. He matches McKinnon, each with 25 goals in the season. And the bouncing puck out by Kerfoot as he's hit. Eric Johnson again. Up top, it's JT. Kept it in. Long wrister. Score! Alexander Kerfoot got a piece and squeaks through. Georgiev to put the Avs on top by a score of 4-0. Here's Landeskog into the corner. Now Berry surveys. There's a one-timer. Score! Tyson Berry rocked back from the blue line, and the Avs have blown it wide open. It's a 5-0 lead. Tyson Berry, already with a couple of helpers, has he added on with a power play goal? Avs have it. Johnson had his eye off it, and it's set the other way in a breakaway for Strome. He'll walk in, shoots and scores. There goes the shutout bid for Philip Grubauer. As that puck popped through Eric Johnson and ricocheted into the neutral zone, and Strome was on his horse.
This stands to be the game winner. I mean,
stole it away. Vesey in again. He's tripped up. And this may be a penalty shot. It will be.
Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Well, now we've seen it all. Well, absolutely everything you can see inside of a 5-1 hockey game that you don't expect to see.
Number 26 has been awarded a penalty shot.
All right, here we go, Peter. What do you think?
I never think right.
Vesey breaks it in slowly into the slot, shoots, and a glove save by Grubauer, stoning Vesey as the Rangers were seeking their second goal.
Well, Grubauer, when this game is over, and you're looking at the shots right now, 43-18 points. Just what a tremendous, it is an unbelievable
accomplishment. It really is. Here's JT. Ring wide pass. Kerfoot sends it down low. Shot. Score! Ryan Graves, the rookie defenseman in his fifth career National Hockey League game, scores his first career National Hockey League goal. And the Avs have taken a 6-1 lead. He crashed down and cleaned up on the doorstep. Time ticking down. Crowd here at Pepsi Center. Pleased. The Avs will go to the 5-game roadie with a much-needed 2 points and a 6-1 win over the Rangers. Team pours off the bench to congratulate Philip Grubauer. His shutout bid spoiled by a breakaway and a goal by Strome, but funky up-and-down kind of game in terms of action scene in the Avalanche zone. Philip Grubauer came back and performed well.
I don't think you could possibly find anybody that didn't play well for the Avalanche, but they just played well in an unorthodox sort of setting.